I got a new song from the first album called Detroit.